Hey, welcome back to the use case of employee management system. In this video, we will create the use case for the employee management system. So let's get started, guys. First of all, I will drag the actors. In this use case diagram, we have two actors, admin, and the second one is the employee. So first I will drag these two. It is admin with us, and also let's drag the customer or the employee. Now we will create the use cases or function for them, for both of them. First of all, both of them should log into the system. Log in and log out. Okay, and let's create this link between them. And the second use case will be that to manage the information of employees. Yeah, manage employee info and status. Also, the employee can manage his information and see his status and change. Another use case will be salary record. They can see and release the salary record. Another use case for admin will to manage job department and job of employees. Manage employee job and department. Another use case for the admin will be to manage the range of services and bonus for the employee. Yeah, it was a general use case diagram for employee management system. So in next videos, we will create the ER diagram and also class diagram, sequence diagram, activity diagram for employee management system. You can watch those videos too. So for now, thanks for watching. Share this video with friends to share the knowledge. Thanks.